Once dubbed the most dangerous man alive, Charles Manson was the very epitome of the deranged killer. In 1969, after one of the longest trials in US history, he was convicted of 7 murders, one by his own hands and 6 others, including that of the heavily pregnant Sharon Tate, on his orders. His death sentence was changed to life imprisonment, but despite a dozen parole hearings, his defiant attitude and frequent rule-breaking meant that he died behind bars in 2017. Most accounts of Manson describe him as a psychotic madman, but many professionals who saw him felt he was faking. He wanted the murders to look witchy, but the real motive was jealousy of the success and lifestyle that he could never achieve. Antisocial from childhood, he learned how to control people in a string of institutions and by pimping out girls. With these skills, he manipulated a bunch of unremarkable dropout kids into committing acts so horrific they still shock 50 years later.